be, but maybe there's a little added pressure because of the home fans wanting it so badly.
Number four, he brings it as the shot clock ticks down. If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Baseline jumper, and the shot is good. Number seven, smooth as silk on the finger roll. Just over 3.5 minutes in. There's the three, gets it to go. He has five.
Well, he's going to keep banging those home if you give him that much space.
Here's the three. Can't get it to go. And they're moving it up. Number seven. Nice pass. Right into the rack. Perfectly for. Number six. Lays it up, and in spite of the excellent defensive back. Number seven. And he banks in the layup. He has six.
That's kind of his strong suit, the ability to find his way through the defense and finish at the rim.
This one swiped it away. Need space. That's good.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there.
Six to shoot. Number eight. Hangs on the trifecta.
He can be a forgotten man in their offense sometimes, but you know the defense still needs to keep it.
Two on the clock, and the shot is good. He's got five.
They're playing hard.
Yeah, they're playing hard, and they pride themselves on making it tough for their opponents.
Stolen. Number seven. The finger will finish off the bucket.
There it is again.
Good screen. Rocket six. Number seven. Sinks the triple.
Looked like there was a little confusion there as to who was supposed to be guarding him.
Number four. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. He has seven.
Gotta love the finger roll up and over the defense.
That was good. He has six.
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor.
Number four. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Goes up on the win. Good on the jump shot. He's got 11.
His teammates have been able to pick him up and get the job done.
Number seven. That's good. He's got 10.
The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening, Steve.
Number eight, blocked. And here comes the break. Number five. Number eight, tip back in for two. Six changes of the lead here. 1:32 left to play here in the half. Number eight. Knocks down the three ball. 8 points for him. Here's the screen. Rockets hits. Got that in from the low block.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball.
Here in the second. A finger roll finish at the back. 8 points for him.
Man, a gaping hole in the defense that time, and he didn't waste any time getting through it.
Shoots. Nice shot from the wing.
Well, I like the way you orchestrated.
Welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one matchup. Six releases from the wing and twist.
Yeah, he's got one of those, didn't seem to help them at all. My guys, they missed their first three shots in the third quarter.
Deflected. And here we go. Leads him in there. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. He's got 12.
Maybe.
Goes up with it again. Count the buckets. 12 points for him. Six on the shot clock. Number six finds the bottom of the bucket from 14 feet out. He's got. From the stripe. That drops. He's got 17. Fires the green, and that one's good.
Not too many of those shots were dropping for him in the first half, but it's been a different story here in the second.
Six to shoot. From out in the wing, he knocks it down. He's got 19. Number 10. Drops it in from 11 feet. Number 7. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
Boy, he just battled through that initial impact and somehow willed it in.
Excellent concentration. That's what you like to see.
One of the great ball handlers in this league. Just watch what he's able to do with his dribble and how hard he makes it for his defender to stay with him.
And here's another thing about him, Steve. Every time he's
to play in the third. Number 7. Good on the triple. He has 6.
You know, it's really hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these two teams today.
They did a nice job rotating, forcing the miss.
To the paint. And this way.
That's exactly how you win a rebound battle. Get good position and then use your strength to hold on to that position.
Number 4. Connects from 3-point range.
A wide open 3.
14 since halftime. A little cold from the field. For the lead, and it's good on the way. He's got 11. Third quarter, guys, and this has been a neck-and-neck game. Just 39% from the field, struggling to find that net.
Biggest guy out there.
Inside. The turnaround jumper, and he sinks that one. Hitting the back. We've played just over 1 minute here in the fourth quarter. Number 7. Comes up empty from 19 feet out. Gone 2-6 here tonight from the field. Good on the shot. Number 4. Offensive rebound. Number 5. Gets to the rim for 2 with the D all over him. No good on the run this run.
Nothing's going right for him right now. He's kind of lost it here in the fourth.
The tray gets it to go.
Boy, has he picked it up in the second half. He's on fire.
Number four. Yep, right through the net. He's got 23. Gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. To the middle, number five. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Oh, Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes, like conducting an orchestra.
Let's it go from deep, and that is good. Number four. Off target from outside. And they do it. They'll move on to round two. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was. And I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this one.
And that'll do it for now.